Have you ever been there where everything seemed to go wrong? Nothing you did seemed to work out. Cause you tried to do it on your own. Friends and family, they didn't understand that all things works in God's plan. So I've learned to trust in God, to step right in and work it out. Nobody did this. Ooh, but God.
Can I get a witness in here?
There's somebody here that needs healing in your life. You've been torn, wounded, and broken. Nothing seen to mend his plight. Prayer and trusting. But I've learned to trust in God, to stay right in and work it out. Nobody did this. Ooh, but God. Oh.
Yeah.
you look like you never reach it. Tell somebody God's getting ready to do something that's gonna blow your mind. Tell them that God's getting ready to do this thing. I don't care how long you've been waiting on it. You gotta hang on in there. Don't give up. Don't give in. It's many of you in here that God said that your business will never go under because of what he's already promised you. And the enemy's trying to throw little things in the way to tell you that it'll never grow. But the devil is a liar. Tell somebody, I know what God did for me. I know how he moved on my behalf. I know how he gave me favor. I know who the people he put in place. Some impossible situations. Some of you all have been sick. God healed your body. Tell somebody, nobody did that but God. How many of y'all been to the point where you didn't have a dime? Somehow God stepped right in on time. Tell somebody, nobody did that but God. When the enemy set you up and said you can't have what has been purposed for you, tell somebody, I got it now, and nobody did.